pounds. Got a little bit of a temper on me.
Hey, you moved my stump!
My passion bubbles very near the surface, I guess. Not gonna lie. Anywho, what else? I'm a wrecker. I wreck things. Professionally.
I'm gonna wreck it!
I mean, I'm very good at what I do. Probably the best I know. The thing is, fixing is the name of the game. Literally, Fix It Felix Jr.
Fix It Felix! I can fix it!
So, yeah, naturally the guy with the name Fix It Felix is the good guy. He's nice enough, as good guys go. Definitely fixes stuff really well. But, if you've got a magic hammer from your father, how hard can it be? If he was a regular contractor, carpenter guy, I guarantee you, you would not be able to fix the damage that I do as quickly. When Felix does a good job, he gets a medal. But are there medals for wrecking stuff really well? To that, I say ha. And no, there aren't.
This animation is so real.
30 years I've been doing this, and I've seen a lot of other games come and go. Kind of sad. Think about all those guys from Asteroids. Ooh, gone. Centipede, who knows where that guy is, you know? Look, a steady arcade gig is nothing to sneeze at. I'm very lucky. It's just, I gotta say, it becomes kind of hard to love your job when no one seems to like you for doing it.
All clear. The arcade's closed.
Sure you can.
Ooh, what a day. So, you want to head to Tapper's, Ken?
If you're buying, buddy.
Waiting time!
Hi. Maybe I wouldn't be feeling this way if things were different after work. But it is what it is.
Good job, everyone.
Felix and the Nicelanders go hang out in their homes, which he's just fixed, and they go to their homes, I go to mine, which happens to be a dump. And when I say a dump, I don't mean like a shabby place. I mean an actual dump. The garbage goes and a bunch of bricks and smashed building parts. That's what I call home. I guess I can't bellyache too much. I got my bricks. I got my stump. It looks uncomfortable. It's actually fine. I'm good. But if I'm really honest with myself, I see Felix up there